morning, Dallas police say that one of their own officers has been arrested. This is a mugshot of Officer Kevin Thomas, who was just released in the last 10 minutes. He turned himself into the Dallas County Jail yesterday on a warrant out of Lancaster, but he bonded out just a little over an hour later. He is charged with aggravated assault with a deadly weapon, family violence. Thomas has been with the department for 5 years and is now on administrative leave.